Guys, ready to run?
Yes.
All right. Let's start.
Okay. So first patient is a 6-month-old male with a yard rule. His albuterol didn't really make much improvement, and he's afibrotic, but he has been coughing and a certain sort of breath with diffuse.
So, what do you think when you hear coughing on response? What do you think? Oh, neurofibromatosis.
Jen.
Tuber
sclerosis.
Oh, yeah, right.
We could probably get neurology involved.
Ooh, neuroconsult. Why you want to get neurology involved? We can't do a whole workup?
And once the...
We can do a whole workup, Joanna.
All right, for you. Okay. And then I think once the baby is stable, we can let him go. Just like...
Let him go.
You know, like frozen. Let him go.
What is this frozen nonsense? I mean, you know, let him go, little snowman. I can't do with all this nonsense. You know what? I got a message for these kids. They need to let all that nonsense go. I can't deal with all that.
Hey, Dr. Billy Yu. I just saw a bronchiolitic. Is it okay if I present to you?
He's a 6-week-old, full term, previously healthy baby who presents with blah, 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 blah. Medical history, hasn't had any issues. Birth, as I said, was unremarkable. Family history, everyone at home has been super healthy and with no sick contacts.
I'm just going to stop you right there. So I talked to mom, and actually, they have a third cousin once removed who had a little bit of a cough. So why don't you go back and take a little bit of a better history?
Oh, okay. I'll be back, okay? Dr. Billy, thank you.
You're welcome.
Donish? Do you want to do an admission? Come on, let's go and learn. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you're on TV. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to do an admission? Or at least a PQ transfer?
Go away, Sana.
Okay. Do you want to do an admission? Or ride a chair around the hall? I think some company is overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the wall.
Hang in there, Steve.
It gets a little lonely in this empty room, just watching the hours tick by.
I know you're in there. The tendings are asking where you've been. They say wake them up, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you, just let me in. We only have each other and the intern too.
So the first patient, in 521, it's a 3-year-old male, a new onset seizure, I think, never happened before. That's pretty much it.
So what are we doing with the kid?
I'm not really sure. I think we're going to consult neuro.
Okay. Because we do that for everyone.
Yep.
I know what to do. Consult neuro.
Have y'all started any medication?
No, we don't even know if this is a true seizure.
What's the issue? What's holding you all back from starting meds? Is it the documented fever that makes him a believer? Or the tonic-like nature of his jerk? And though you're on the ball, y'all always end up sort of calling. And when we give our ex, y'all seem to smirk. So it's a bit of a fixer-upper, we don't mean to pry. Like adding on Keppra, a video EEG, and of course an MRI. So it's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. We will fix the medication, this is just enough Keppra.
We've got an actual real problem here.
So tell me, Doc, what is the reason why you call us to bug us and annoy us? Or is it because you're afraid of being sued? Even though they may have jaundice, doesn't really change our fondness for sprinkling medication in all our patients' food.
So it's a bit of a fixer-upper, and you got some rep. A video EEG sounds good to me, but what are Keppra's side effects?
So it's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix this fixer-upper is to fix it up by you.
Wait, you mean I'm doing all the work?
I think your patient's having another seizure!
Female Northwest, cardiovascular-wise, we're weaning on her pressure.
No, those were off for about 2 days.
Oh, thank you for that. Respiratory-wise, we're also weaning on her vent setting, FiO2 of 40%.
No, FiO2 is at 25.
Thanks. GI-wise, we've restarted her home G2 feeds, and she's been tolerating them pretty well.
She threw up twice.
Monitor's bus. Blocking transfers is what we does.
And I will be eating my feelings because in PICU. House card in my hand, revving up my adrenal gland, really glad my pants expand in PICU.
I'll finally see potassium cause an odd waveform and find out that rounding 3 times a day is the norm.
And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me when I finally do what residents do in PICU. Fluids and thighs are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense.
Wards are a good time at 10 a.m. cuddle, but put me in PICU and I'll be a happy.
When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dreams, relaxing in the summer sun and letting off steam. Oh, the codes will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what residents do in PICU.
I'm gonna tell them.
Don't you dare!
Hey, I'm here.
You're pumping?
You've been baking? Claire, I'm just trying to normalize breastfeeding. You know how that goes. Where have you been? We've had like 10 admissions this afternoon.
Well, I was in the Rainbow Cafe baking. It turns out I finally baked my way into a man's heart. I got engaged.
Congratulations.
Where are those pesky interns? Everyone knows you should be 15 minutes early when signing out to your seniors.
Love is an open door with you, with you, with you, with you, with you.
Alright, let's get sign out.
Oh, yeah. Cookies!
It's about time. Where have y'all been?
Oh, milk? Oh,
warm! Oh my god!
That's Elizabeth's.
Alright, let's sign out. Let's
I'm going.
Okay, so what's the date today?
June 30th.
June 30th?
June 30th? It's graduation day! It's graduation day! My weekends will be open. I'll be so bored. I don't know what that feels like anymore. Who knew I could sleep 8 full hours straight? 3 years I've roamed these bustling halls, doing admissions, taking calls. They're finally, they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. But wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, I'll attend my friends' parties. For the first time in forever, I won't have to work for free. I don't know what to do with my free time. No one cares if I am late. Cause for the first time in forever, we're gonna graduate.
I can't wait to marry the one.
What if I have another one?
Today imagine me on my own, able to pay back all my loans. Picture of self-sufficient ways. I suddenly have all time to spare, finally able to stop and stare. I get to see my loved ones face to face.
And we'll laugh and talk all evening, which is totally bizarre. Nothing like the life we've had this far.
It's for the first time in forever, I'll have my family in my sight. For the first time in forever, I'll be sleeping through the night. And I know it's totally crazy to think we've reached the date. But for the first time in forever, we're gonna graduate.
I wanted to provide y'all with a little bolus of learning. All right, let's get started with round.
Since I am the senior, I do want to present first. So essentially, what was my physical exam? Normal, and very normal.
Vitals, Mooey, vitals. They're the most vital of all things.
Don't let them in. Don't show my doubt that I don't even know what I'm talking about. Don't sweat, don't fret. Put on a show, make one wrong move, and my whole team will know.
It's agony to wait. It's graduating day.
Tell Dr. Zayas to open the gate. Cause the first time in forever, I can take a dump in peace. A chance to root my Buckeyes on. A workout I'm obese. I know it ends tomorrow, so I think I'll take a nap. Cause the first time in forever, for the first time I'm here forever. I don't give a crap.
Ooh!
Chief?
Which lights glow on the fifth floor tonight? Not an open room to be seen. A kingdom of teenage abdominal pain. And it looks like I'm the king. The ADR is calling me for the ninth time to midnight. couldn't send them home. Heaven knows I tried.
Delete weight dose, they don't agree.
Be the roadblocks you always have to be.
For real training, don't let them know.
Well, now they know.
Let them go.
Let them go.
Can't correct them anymore.
Let them go.
No.
Let them go.
No.
Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the emails rage on.
New innovations never bothered me anyway. Have some distance, makes everything so small. And the residents that annoyed me can't bother me at all.
Hey Caitlin, when are you due?
The day I take boards, I try to schedule the birth of my children at really convenient times.
Guys, good news. I just denied another meeting request.
Yes.
It's time to see what we can do to test our limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. We're free. Let us go. Let us go.
This all feels like junior high.
Attached the pager even at the grocery store. In one complaint, it seems links like an icy blast. It's time to pass the torch and leave here with our class. Let us go! Let us go!
Family.
I see you're breastfeeding.
Our pesky intern.
Graduation day. It's graduation day.
Yes,
graduation day. Sleep straight, full hour straight.
Okay.
For the first time in forever. What are Keffra's side effects?
What are we talking about today?
Read the top.
Wait a minute, where are we starting out again? It's funny how some distance. Wait a minute.
And my whole team will know. No. I work out cause I'm OB. OB. Something.
Okay, I got it. We got it.
I'm to see what we.
Why do I have to be in the middle?
This all feels like junior high.
This all feels like junior high. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye.
because I need a battery.
Oh shoot, we're almost out of batteries.
Gets a little lonely. And you start asking,
why are you pick? Do you want to?
Gosh. They wake them up and I'm trying.
Do you want to do an admission?
It's an unbeliever.
I'm looking at the thing. Bye. Alright. Let's get through.
Oh, I keep missing. I start. No. I messed up.
No.
Let them go.
No.
Let the emails.
Some distance makes everything seem small.